Hi everyone. Let's take a look at how we can set quota targets for our territories in sales planning. In this example, I have an enterprise territory that already has a quota target assigned to it, and I have four child territories, each with their own accounts already assigned to them, and I can see the sum of account annual revenue to the right of that. Let's take a look at how we can set our quota targets. I'm going to start by going up to our quota metric, then I'm going to click override target, and let's go ahead and inflate our quota by, let's say, 5%. This gives our reps a little bit of a buffer so that if they miss attainment, we still meet our original quota target. I'll click save, and now I have applied that inflated target. Now let's look at how we can actually apply quota to our child territories. So I'll start by going down and checking enterprise to select all the child territories. Then I'll go over and click allocate. I've already selected my quota metric. I'll go down to the amount and I'll pre-fill it by clicking the target link. And now I have three methods for distribution. I can distribute that target equally across all of the nodes. I can distribute it as a fixed amount across all of the nodes. Or I can distribute it proportionally to another field's values. And then I'll select a field. I'll use annual revenue, and I can see that I have a seasonality already applied in my time period distribution where the quota distribution is going to be weighted more towards the end of the year. I'll go ahead and click preview, and now I can see that my quota has been applied to each of my child territories proportional to the sum of annual revenue of all of the accounts in those territories. This looks good to me, so I'll click apply. And that's how you set quota targets in sales planning.